something a little patriotic for you, and I don't mean Lee Greenwood.